Welcome back, Demon Slayer Gaming Channel. Continuing our modded challenge from the Darkest Dungeon. We're on week 11. We got a new town event that gives us 3 apostates. We already had one, and we are limited to having 2 on the roster at any given time. Going to look at who has the better or worst trinkets here. Take the. Or not trinkets, I mean perks. Now the one we have over here is pretty bad. I think we're going to leasing Glanville. And bad, take homage.
A worldview buttressed by dogmatic desperation invariably leads to single-minded fanaticism. Those without the stomach for this place must move on.
Pick these up.
Tortured and reclusive. This man is more dangerous than he seems.
Check where we can go this week. Spiders. Everywhere. So, definitely need portraits. As portraits. Do we have a good enough team that I feel like... I think I'm gonna take... Ever. Round, really a good solve XP that you constantly get from all these. Really nice. Don't know if it's going to affect all enemies. In the ruin, just gonna be a few. I feel like you're gonna. What? Break out there. The Arch Devil. Sits in the front rank. Crusade. Rain Corps. ability. Herbs. This is... Ooh, long dungeon. So... Did you never? It's... first round. On the horse. Alright, let's give this. See? This is why. Alright. So we're not doing that. Not doing that thing that we wanted to do. So let's go to the other room. And... we can get rid of. So.
and the defiled be consecrated.
Come look at this. Find rest.
Clear one out of the right away. Okay, but we need to get rid of some. For her not get stunned.
Another one falls.
Yeah.
Back to the pit. Onslaught. Destroy them all.
Depending how this goes. Books. Additional abilities and effects. I will interact with books while I have.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
I like that we're finding the. Either way, we got backtracked too much. Down.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Inspiration and improvement.
Bayonet.
To perform beyond one's limits.
Da-da. Let's see if we can take a turn.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Glad we got the prize. Done. Need to worry about us this. Can't really.
Impressive.
Dodge isn't really 1 point short. I dodged. Here, give me a rack in the foot. Dodge again. Done. A little bit higher chance to.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Horse truck.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Gonna use the librarian thing, don't forget. Ooh, good. Ruby's for. That's it. Out. Off the battle team. Party's up.
Executed with impunity.
Really nice team comp. Need him to be in position too.
Wreck.
3 damage. So bad.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a
slow and
insidious killer.
And get this on our arch. The holy water makes it even better of a buff. 30% damage in camp. This fight's bad. His damage is phenomenal.
Victories mount, so too will resistance.
Want the gold. Tossing the fire away. Not gonna eat. Best relief, kind of. Them to go for. Exactly what I didn't. MA armor is possible to stun. This is. And hopefully. Hoping the Crusader would chunk his HP. Maybe you'll finish him off. Good. Don't remember if it is from.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Umber. Not very.
wearing. Bitch.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
I wish. Use the whole. Take. And that gives us a.
Could have also gotten items from it for not using anything.
Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule.
Right. So that all the way back. When you're backtracking, burn to anywhere. You don't build a dress, but you do have a chance every time you enter a hall of spawning a hunger tile or a room battle trap. Hunger tiles are room battles and traps that show up. Did get one hunger. Gives us a little extra healing as we're here though. About it. We are down to 2 torches. Use both of them. Don't have a holy water to use. Chance. For the reduced stress. Instead, we're Quirk. And I'm gonna go for the restless conscious. Hopefully. Nope. Give us some stress. May cause her to steal items from. Good. Here's the last item we need for the. Get as much money as we. But we need at this point just money.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Plus, the more we can build up her resolve XP, the better.
The blood quickens.
Take your turn.
The abyss returns. The boldest gaze.
Should do it. But she's kind of like the thralls in the cove. Second rank, haven't killed. Kills her. And causes party wide stress and horror. Doesn't do damage like. And That man has a chance of dropping one of the special trinkets. If we're
success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light?
Hello. Gotta spend a whole round essentially resetting. Uses. Show you use her. That's what stuck in position 2 now. Nice for us. Get some rest down if you benefit. Two attacks as well. More enemies from good. Did get a warning. Weird. Normally if you do two attacks. Then... Alright.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Trying to replace our don't benefit shovel or these finding use other items.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Price box is freaking attack. Best. Back. Please don't. Oh.
How quickly the tide turns.
Bad.
Self-preservation is paramount.
Spiders. Spiders are terrible. There we go. That was a really nice. Exactly what.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Good crit heal.
This expedition at least promises success.
I run got real bad real quick.
Possessed by evil intent.
Remembering her correctly, thought that she had interaction with books.
Ugh.
Annihilated.
Three surprises in a row. At 100% basic.
Trifling victory.
Last victory, nonetheless. Use. Trinkets sell from.
Beacons in the darkness.
Alright. We didn't lose anyone. That's what matters. We get 9,000 gold. Pretty good. We have heirlooms. Everyone have a lot of. They're not going anywhere. We did get nothing but. That's unfortunate. Thank you for watching Speak of Darkest Dungeon. Got 7 all of experience for all of them. Very nice. Make sure to like and subscribe so that we can you'll be notified whenever I release the next episode. And catch y'all next week.